Number zero, Keelan Strickland. At forward, freshman number one, Rasheed Dyson. At guard, freshman number three, Brett White. At forward, number 23, Quentin Jones. And at guard, number 24, Alika Edmonds. And head coaches, Mr. Gary Spray. And now for your Kalamazoo Valley Cougars. At guard, 5'10" freshman from Schoolcraft, number one, Kobe Clark. At a guard, 6-foot sophomore from Portage Northern, number three, Devin Marshall. At a guard, 6'5" freshman from Portage Northern, number five, Miles Johnson. Okay, let's do that again. At guard, a 6-foot freshman, number two, from Three Rivers, Parker Ellabridge. At a forward, 6'6" freshman from Otsego, number 21, Jackson Calloway. And at a forward, 6'6" sophomore from Otsego, number 45, Jordan Ross. Head coach for the Cougar, Mr. Jim Moore. He's assisted by Matt Bellinger, Dorian Wilson, and Damian Phillips. Riker, Elvis, Cody Hart,
Ross.
Madison Cougars. Timeout on the floor. It's a full timeout called by the Bruins. Full timeout, that's time for some dad jokes. Just around the corner we have Valentine's Day. So let's get warmed up, get ready. A couple of knock-knock jokes, dad jokes, bad jokes for everyone. Knock-knock. B. Be my Valentine.
Thank you. Thank you.
2 points on this good first round.
Yeah.
wrestling on the dribble drive, foul number two, Ellen. Technically, the ball game for the family, for sure, Lewis. Timeout for the 30 seconds, and now followed by Cooper. Time for another Why are artichokes so beloved? Those of you who are vegetable friends, friends of the Valentine's Day, why are artichokes so beloved? Any answer? Because they're known for their heart.
Give to his wife.
on Valentine's Day. Clean dishes. Man, you're supposed to a hug and a kiss.
Yeah. Bryant.
Thank you.
Jaden Whiteside for Johnson. Thank you. Second year for Kyle Davis. Also number 5, Johnson. Scramble for the loose ball.
Thank you.
the last good for two.
Johnson. Thank you.
here's a little bit of trivia. This should be really easy, especially for the visitors, actually for everyone. Three-part question. Where was, it's a food trivia, the cereal, Kellogg's, your favorite cereal brand, where was it established? Did you say Kellogg's? What city was it established? What's the date? When? February 19th, 1902. Three-part. Here it is. By whom? W.K. Kellogg. Four-part. What's the W.K. stand for? William Keith. William Keith Kellogg established the Kellogg brand in February 1902.
Thank you.
whistle in the play, foul number zero. Stripper at the line to shoot two, Davis.
Thank you.
should be the host. One square, 79, the Cougar. On behalf of the staff, administration, and the students here, and family, please drive to our honorable life. Don't forget next Monday, Loaves and Fishes, canned food drive, drink your canned food, donate to a great cause. Let's get my score here, balance and down, 59 in favor of the Cougars. Thank you and good night.